How can Zemos help you today? Don't worry, no more parties until the morning star on around to fuck them up. Better, got a plan all worked out. Those bitches won't see this one coming. I'll go over the details. When I see you,
yeah, you be.
And while no group has taken credit for the attack in Stilwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The Stag Initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
You like your name?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Thank you.
That's an invitation to kick the Morningstar right in their collective pussy. They have an auction tonight. Flash the car. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Yeah.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Where'd we get the new girls?
Ain't my fault if the girls don't perform.
We get paid, don't care who runs it.
Bring it back on! Bring it back down! Here she comes back! Bring it back down!
That's on you to figure out, baby. I would rather not know.
Yeah.
baby, did it?
Good thing better than I thought you were.
Ready for that.
Shit, we can leave them like this. I say we let them out.
I'm still getting in touch with the city. I've been out the game for a while.
Big, hey, you, sir.
Oh, I will wait.
My name is Viola De Winter. We met on a flight to Steelport. The Morningstar is shipping in women from overseas. You get to the docks in time, you might be able to intercept it. Your call.
Yes, except to see the lizard.
And while we're dressing up.
I'll run with you.
Good. Turn it off. Get it. Where the hell is it?
You can't kill this bitch that easy.
Get the stuff!
pussy on that thing. How you gonna move all the bitches? See, you had to bring that up again.
Got it, guys.
You taking your time getting there?
Yes, got it.
Hey, just checking, baby. Once you find the girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
Not fantasy. Yeah. No. Yes, I'm in your bed. Be impressive, I've done it.
Thank you for freeing me.
I'll keep you safe, sugar. You a fine little thing.
I love my life. Yeah, yes, you pissy.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
Thank you.
coming in.
Hello!
You think they ain't happy with us? Y'all can stay at my place for a while. So which one of you needs a laugh to cry?
Let's load these hoes up then and get the hell out of here.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new. Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Hey,
Good to be there.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
Could you trust Viola de Winter? Philip's protege.
Are you ready to talk like an adult? I will be alone. Bring someone if it would put you at ease.
This is okay. I'm just sweaty.
I will follow your lead on this. Though if she tries anything, it will not end well for her.
With the hope of an impromptu fireworks display.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment? Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together. Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own. I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Like I'm always, gentlemen.
What is that?
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
The elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
Thank you.
A little.
More of those high-tech jets! You sure you can get us there? To organize something on this scale. Then who called them in? You sure you can get us there?
Thank you.
something on this scale. Then who called them in?
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the Stag Initiative.
Excuse me, sir. One question, please. How long will Stag be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will Stag impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stilwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.